Good evening. A gang of violent thugs has launched a brutal attack on a 21-year-old man in Melbourne's northwest, terrifying local residents. The victim is in hospital tonight after being slashed and beaten with a machete, knives, hammer and baseball bat.
An armed gang out for blood as terrified families took cover.
They're straight up with knives.
They pulled the thugs out of the
home.
What's the number
for? The gang chased down their target.
Oh, they've already stabbed him.
Where?
They stabbed him in the back.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
Hold the car!
At least four males unleashed on the man with machetes, knives, hammers and a baseball bat. His right arm was cut to the bone. Witnesses summoned the courage to help the badly injured man.
First aid, Matt, come on!
The victim had been chased across Elpis Road and attacked in a garden bed outside the Weirview McDonald's.
They were able to get him and attacked him with the weapons multiple times. He ended up on the ground in the bushes, one to his arm, two to his back and one to his head.
The thugs were seen travelling in a black sedan. Teresa Garang is the mother of the man who was attacked, 21-year-old Chol Ye.
Exactly. Yeah. It was he because I'm fully stressed.
She says her son had been shopping for food and can't explain why he was targeted.
I don't know. It's my son. He don't know them too. I swear. Yeah.
The 21-year-old has had surgery on his arm and remains in a serious condition at the Royal Melbourne Hospital. He's chosen to not cooperate with police.
Police are investigating. The suspects and the car are yet to be found. Cameron Bowe, 7 News.